I just bought this juice pack and I realized it has 16 grams of sugar in it, which is why you should always go through the information on the food labels. On this World Food Day, let's pledge to go through the information on food packs before buying them.